What do you say we start solving the...
Cuthbert did it! He stole the shepherd's pie!
Andy, you can't just accuse somebody of a crime without gathering clues and coming to conclusions.
Oh.
Come on, guys. Sherlock would usually start at the scene of the crime. Look! Paw prints leading from the table!
Paw prints? As in Hound of the Baskervilles paw prints?
But not just paw prints. Shepherd's pie! If my calculations are correct, at the end of these prints, we will find our shepherd's pie and the thief who stole it.